you had a little ankle sprain on the weekend, little bit of swelling on the outside here, so we'll put on a compressive strapping just to help with some of that swelling. Starting a couple of inches above the ankle bones, and then working our way down, and then working through that figure of eight. You don't want to go too tight, so then bring it up, and then just tear it to lock it off. And that'll just give you a bit of compression around the whole joint.